Former President Tsai Ing-wen on Saturday will leave for an 8-day tour of Europe. She's been invited by the Czechia Republic's Pro-Democracy Forum 2000 Foundation to attend its annual summit and give a speech. She will also pay a visit to the European Union's headquarters in Belgium and meet with European Parliament members, making her the first former Taiwanese head of state to visit Brussels. Tsai will also visit France too. Taiwanese and foreign security officials have been deployed in advance along Tsai's planned route to prevent China giving her any trouble.
Former President Tsai Ing-wen's last public appearance before her visit to Europe was at the birthday banquet of presidential adviser Huang Kun-hu. On Saturday, she will fly to Czechia, which has friendly relations with Taiwan, to give a public speech. She will also visit the European Union's headquarters and meet with members of the European Parliament in Brussels.
During her 8 years in power, President Tsai certainly accumulated a very high international standing. If she can visit the EU as a former president in a civilian capacity, this will be a very important breakthrough for Taiwan's relationship with Europe.
Academics say that in recent years, the EU has been actively supporting Taiwan's democracy, and Tsai is deeply trusted by Taiwan's international allies, making her the young democracy's best spokesperson. In the 8-day trip, she will visit Czechia, Belgium, and France. It is said that one of the people who played a crucial role behind the scenes is Deputy Foreign Minister Francois Wu.
Francois Wu was our former de facto ambassador to France. During his previous tenure as de facto ambassador, he developed France's relationship with Taiwan. It was quite a breakthrough, especially when it came to members of French Parliament.
Sources say that in order to respond to anticipated pressure from China, an advanced team of Taiwanese officials has already gone to Europe to conduct joint security inspections with security officials from friendly countries to prevent espionage and harassment.
China's opposition to human rights and democracy are contradictory to Europe's mainstream values. Therefore, former President Tsai Ing-wen's visit to Europe can be said to be a milestone for Taiwan in the steady progress of Taiwan-EU relations.
Even though Tsai is no longer president, she can visit Europe in a private capacity and thus continue to engage in diplomacy to enhance Taiwan's global visibility.